spinning out the story. And I realized that I wasn't in alignment. I wasn't in energetic alignment. I was in what I call the posture of victimhood, which is where we're frustrated over our unmet needs. We're feeling powerless to do anything about it. Generally, we're unheard. That's a part of